I am back from camping, and I must say everyone had a good time and everyone survived, not even any close calls. We did see some signs of larger wildlife, but never saw them up close, so everything was nice and safe. But a lot of people have asked me since I got back, what did I end up carrying and how did I carry it? Well, the how I carried it is I carried it in my Black Hawk Tactical Waste Pack here. It's very tactical because it's black and it's made by Black Hawk, so of course it's tactical. How I carry this thing canted to my left side, or it's twisted to my left side. That way when I access the pouch here, I can draw it like a cross-draw holster. So it's very easy to keep on you, snaps on with a quick clasp here, and it does have a two system clasp so it doesn't come undone, which is why I like this also for motorcycling. But just a really good pack, like I said, easy to keep on you, very secure. You can swing it around to your back if you need to when you're hiking through bush. So very nice pack for camping, very nice pack for hiking. And what did I keep in it? Well, that's what I'll show you here. I kept in it my Glock 30. Now, I got to take this to the range right before we left. I put 50 rounds through it, and it ran flawlessly. So, you know, I'm a firm believer, if you put 50 rounds through a Glock and nothing's broken, it's going to fire. I believe that way with most guns. I mean, most modern, high-quality guns, if you put 50 rounds through them and they're firing, they're going to fire. To me nowadays, most break-in periods are not required on most guns, and reliability-wise, if there's not something broken out of the box, chances are it's not going to break on you. I just have a lot of faith in today's quality of certain firearms, and Glock is one of them. So, like I say, it fits here easily, an adjustable Velcro holster inside here that holds this gun very well. And this is not the tiniest gun in the world, but it fits perfectly in here. It's easy to draw when it's on. It's easy to access when you open it up. It's got a quick release strap here that you can just pull, and it strips the whole thing down. It works very well when it's on. It doesn't work as well when it's sitting on a tabletop here. But when you actually have it on you, if you pull down on these straps, I mean, it opens it right up very quickly, very easily, and you can use the other hand to access the weapon. So that's what I ended up taking. It's 45 caliber. It's 11 shots of them. I took an extra mag with me also. So I figured, you know, what can you not take down in this part of the country with 11 shots of 45 ACP? And I used gold dot ammo, or spear gold dots in the gun, which I have great confidence in. So this, with this gun with me, I felt perfectly safe at all times.